Hi guys, we were in math class, but we finished with math class. Now, statistic class, okay? So guys, today we are gonna work on a new unit, unit number 12, how to handle data. So today, I'm gonna show you a pictogram and a block graph, okay? So what is that? What is that? Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna show you. Okay, wait a minute. And look at this. Look at this, guys. This is a pictogram. Okay, what can you see in a pictogram? A chart. Okay, you can see a chart. There are pictures. Yes, do you see? This is our favorite dinosaur. Our favorite dinosaur. There are three different pictures. Now here, you can see the tally, and the total, okay? This is a pictogram. Now let's go to a block graph. Okay, this is a block graph, guys. This is a block graph, okay? Here I can see Stegosaurus picture, Triceratops picture, and T-Rex picture, guys. So before make a block graph, guys, you have to ask some friends or to people or your family, okay? So what is the first thing that you do? The pictogram or the block graph? First, you have to ask. And to ask, you have to make first this. Okay, the pictogram is the first thing that you do. Okay, for example, Andrea, what's your favorite dinosaur? Because there are three, Stegosaurus, Triceratops, or T-Rex. For example, Andrea says, T-Rex, okay. I'm gonna put, okay, a tally in the pictogram. For example, if Andrea say, I prefer, or my favorite dinosaur is T-Rex, you are gonna write one tally here, one, okay? If you ask to Tommy, whatever, you can ask to your cousins, to your friends, this is an example, okay? You are gonna write, okay, one, two, okay, I prefer T-Rex, okay, three. Four, five people, when you arrive on five, you are gonna put a diagonal line, okay? Diagonal line. This means that there are five here. Chicos, esta línea diagonal significa que es el quinto voto, okay? O sea, que si tú le preguntas a una quinta persona y te dice que su dinosaurio favorito es el T-Rex, tú vas a colocar, si es la quinta, le colocas así. Esto significa que hay cinco. O sea, que no tienes que contar one, two, three, no. You know that here there are five. And two, seven, okay? So let's go to other example. Okay, guys, now, let's continue with this. Shows we were. For example, there are three different shows here. In the second column, the first is the name or the picture, okay? Here, you can see the picture. Tally, the person who responded your answer. And here, the total of the people who prefer this pair of shoes or this shoe, okay? Now, this is an example. Here in the book, guys, you can see frequency, okay? Frequency is the same that total, okay? So in the book, you have to write the number of person who choose the ocean, the first ocean. For example, in the book, you are gonna count nine, okay? In the book. Now, our last example is this. What's your favorite pet? Here I have a cat, a dog, and I think this is like a hamster, okay? There are three different oceans. If you are gonna ask, you have first to draw this, okay? Then you ask, make the tally marks. and then you count. Okay, chicos, lo primero que se hace es, vas a hacer un pictograma primero. Escoge las tres opciones que tú quieres que vayan en tu pictograma. Listo. My favorite pets. Aquí se escogieron nada más tres opciones. Si yo le pregunto a mi prima, a mi tía o a cualquier persona, what is your favorite pet? Y mi tía me dice, mi mascota preferida es el perro. Tú vas a escribir, tú vas a hacer una rayita que es un tally mark, una sola. Pregúntale a otra persona, si te dice cat, colocas una rayita. So, here guys, let's continue in English. Now here you have to count five and five, ten. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So equals 4, right? The total. And here we have 5. Recuerda que esto significa que hay 5. Okay? 5 and 1, 6. Right? 6. So guys, I have a question. How many people this person asked? ¿A cuántas personas este chico o chica le preguntó? Este ejemplo. You don't know? So you have to count. Let's count. 10 plus 4, 14. And 14 plus 6, 20. Very good. So how many people participated in this? Huh? 20 people. Very good. So now help me to this question. Which was the most popular pet according to the numbers? What is the largest numbers? 10. ¿Cuál es el número más grande? 10. So what is the favorite pet that people prefer? The cat. Very good. Now tell me, which was the less popular? ¿Cuál fue el menos popular? Okay, taking into account the numbers, vas a mirar los números. ¿Cuál es el número menor? 4. So this, the dog, was the less popular pet in this case. This is an example. En este caso, porque esto es un ejemplo. So guys, you have to do the same in the book, but you have an example there, okay? En el libro, tú tienes el ejemplo. Listo, ya tienes las preguntas, ya están hechas, las respuestas ya están hechas. Solamente tienes que buscar el total de cada una y debajo tienes que completar el block graph, ¿ok? Tienes que completar la gráfica. So, see you tomorrow and I hope that you enjoy it.